Nichols. I play in a band called Lucero from Memphis, Tennessee.
First of all, do people get you all confused with the Mexican actress Lucero?
Rarely, but it has happened in the past.
Okay.
It's pretty easy to tell us apart.
People like, hey, I thought I was coming to see the chick.
That happened. It happened once in Florida.
Really?
Yeah, once in Orlando, but that's pretty much the only time. Yeah, it's
dumb
rare.
Florida asshole.
It happened.
How would you explain your sound to somebody who's never heard you?
I would say it's kind of roots-influenced rock and roll. Yeah, with a little bit of punk rock thrown in there, a little bit of country thrown in there. But yeah, it's roots rock and roll.
I'm from the South also.
Where are you from?
Kentucky.
Yeah, that counts. That counts. I'll allow that.
Good. Okay. Well, do you all still live in Memphis?
Yep, we all still live in Memphis.
Do you have any cool local spots that you like to hang out when you're not touring?
My favorite bar there is called Cove, and there's some other bars that I hang out in. Spend a lot of time in bars.
Bars are cool.
Bars are alright. Yeah, the High Tone's good, the Buccaneer's good. So yeah, no, those are my usual haunts.
Awesome. Well, you guys have been a band for over 10 years.
Yeah, about 12 years or so.
Do you feel another 10, 12 years in you?
Man, I think we don't know how to do anything else. So I guess we'll keep this scam going on as long as we can.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Okay, well, it's been a while since we've had a new album, right?
Yeah, it's been a couple
years. Are you working on something?
We are. When we get home from the Warped Tour, we'll record a new record in Memphis, and we're putting it out with ATO. It's going to put it out, and hopefully it'll come out real early next year.
Are you sweating right now?
I'm a little
dying.
It's a little hot. The sun's a killer, man.
We're like crying. So yeah. Good, we're getting a tan. Okay, well, you used to be involved with an MTV show.
It was pretty cheesy. It was called $5 Cover.
And so I'm assuming it doesn't exist anymore.
Hopefully it's hard to find.
Okay. How did you get involved in that?
A buddy of ours back home in Memphis is a guy named Craig Brewer.
Okay.
And he made a couple of movies. He made Hustle and Flow and Black Snake Moan. Yeah.
The best movies ever.
Hustle and Flow is good, man. Hustle and Flow is real good.
Good.
But then he did this, he wanted to make this TV show about local musicians and asked if he'd be involved. And there was a really hot girl that I got to make out with, so I was like, yes.
A lot of your bandmates have beards.
Yeah.
You have somewhat of a beard.
A little bit.
The chicks complain about that when you're making out with them, like, oh, your beard is so scruffy.
Man, lately most of the girls like the beard. Yeah, I don't know. I would think it would get in the way,
like,
but
itchy.
No, they miss it when it's gone, yeah.
Okay, do you all ever have any beard contests on tour? Like, do you have tour beards?
Nothing official. Like, I shaved right before we left, just so I wouldn't have to mess with it for 2 months.
Right.
But yeah,
so
but no, no prizes or nothing like that. No bets.
If there were a prize, what would it be?
Clippers. I don't know, I'm not sure.
Okay. Cool, well, what do you have after work?
I think we're gonna go to Australia with Dropkick Murphys for a little bit, and maybe we can go to England as well.
Can you say something with an Australian accent?
Hell no. Nah,
oh,
I'm not good at it. I'm no fun at all. No.
Oh, okay. We just think you were fun.
I'm sorry. Fucking it all up.
Just kidding.